Hope everyone's safe and well. Just cooking some lamb shanks. Just preparing it. Got some olive oil on the bottom of the tray, but I'm just sprinkling the olive oil over the top. Rub them all in, both sides. It's all nicely coated. Wash my hands, guys. And then I'm going to put all-purpose seasoning blend. Don't want too much on it, because this little trick that I use makes it taste unreal. Got old taco seasoning. Sprinkle that, makes it unreal. Makes it taste really nice. Believe it or not. If you haven't tried it before, give it a go. Good old taco seasoning. And then, a bit of sea salt. Some cracked pepper. Turn him over and do the other side. Yummo. Now I'll put him in the barbecue. Just gotta go fire up the barbecue, guys. Out to the barbecue I go. Got our barbecue on. I've only got them three vents on that side of the barbecue, so only half the barbecue is on. And this side's not. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the shanks on this side. Because obviously if I put it on there, it's gonna burn them, burn the shanks, and we don't want that. I wanna cook them, like slow cook them. Have it right there and shut the good old lid on the barbecue. Just going to check how the good old lamb shanks are going in the good old barbecue. That's the temperature it's sitting at. So it's sitting at just about 220 degrees, 410 Fahrenheit. Looking beautiful. Yummo. Just going to check on the lamb again, guys. Yummo. Look at that. Yum. Just gonna pull it off, guys. I'm pretty sure she's done. What has? Yummo. So hard trying to carry it with one hand, but I'll manage it. Cooked beautiful.